Which rangeman is better, the GW9400 or the GPR B1000? Let's find out. Ask any self-respecting G-Shocker and they will tell you that a Casio G-Shock rangeman is a must-have in any collection. Part of the G-Shock Master of G Professional collection, the rangeman line is well known amongst general public and enthusiasts. The rangeman has been around for years and it will be around for many years to come. This presentation is not about the sensors, is not about the GPS or how the watches operate. We all know them very well. It's about the fact that both watches are simply the best companion you need in any kind of situation. This presentation is the proof of concept that these two watches really are bulletproof. Construction for both of them is top-notch. However, the new model makes use of the advancements Casio did in the years that separates the two models. If the GW9400 have an utilitarian look and seems that is more in line with the mainstream design of other G-Shocks, but in the same time it is a premium product, we can see it, the build quality is there and is worth being a master of G-Watch. The GPR B1000, however, looks a lot different. Everything is deliberate. It is a more substantial watch, both in the looks and especially in dimensions. Generous screen, generous circular solar panel, use of sapphire glass, superb contrast that leave no room for interpretation. This dial is made to be read perfectly in any kind of light intensity, even under the direct scorching desert sun. If the GW9400 still feel industrial, despite its premium touches, the GPR B1000, it feels premium right out of the box. In fact, it is a luxury product that can withstand a nuclear blast. And if all this is not enough, both watches are mad masters too. You know it, I know it, everybody knows it. It is clear that the GW9400 cannot compete with the GPR B1000. Or can it? Starting from the price difference between the two, there is no room for hiding the elephant. Another matter I want to address is the availability, the exclusivity of the two models. That's why when even after 10 years already since it's on the market, the GW9400 is still produced by Casio and is still an Apex G-Shock. The GPS rangeman GPR B1000, on the other hand, was already discontinued, maybe in a maneuver of marketing, being a model very sought by the collectors. The scarcity of this watch is driving the prices up to an already expensive G-Shock out of the box. The GW9400 is powered by the old school Casio Tough Solar technology. You can be stuck in the wilderness indefinitely and still be able to safely rely on all sensors and functions. So, regarding of the previous rangeman, I mean the GW9400, the words that need to be remembered here is indefinitely. This watch will run forever. I mean indefinitely. Why I'm saying this? Well, because when you draw the line between adventuring or messing around in the wilderness and surviving or having your life in the front line, you can still set an azimuth bearing If you have a common sense with pathfinding, you can still use the GW9400 to navigate to waypoints using physical landmarks and azimuthal bearing along with the recall option. So this watch is that good. On the other hand, the newest arrangement, the GPR B1000, still need recharging despite being solar powered. Heavy use of GPS will drain the battery, and solar power alone will not be enough to recharge your watch. The second means of charging, it is through the caseback. Wireless charging is available, but can be frustrating sometimes. One needs to attach onto the back of the watch that red tripod with the cable. It would have been better if, since it's wireless, it would have had kind of a socket or kind of a magnetic attachment to the back, or at least just simply sit the watch over a round charging kind of a pack. And the first rule of horology says that a Casio G-Shock lover must have a Rangeman in his collection, no matter the model. I hope that I have brought into your attention the philosophy that stands behind each one of these two watches. Casio G-Shocks in general are watches well thought, well researched. Sure, sometime we don't agree with one of their models, but man, they nailed it in this case. The conclusion is that either of them are worth buying. If you have the money, just buy both of them, don't compromise. If you have the money and you don't want both of them, just buy the new Rangeman. And if the money are a problem, just buy the GW9400. The price is ridiculously low for what the watch offers, and even you can go cheaper than that if one from the second-hand market is considered. The watch is bulletproof. Casio G-Shock Rangeman is an awesome timepiece and still serves the necessary role of being a last resort, survival, ultimate companion watch, either in its old but fantastic version GW9400 or the fancy GPS indestructible GPR B1000 Rangeman.